Hi guys, I'm going to be doing a challenge today. Don't know what yet. It's going to be some type of like 100 layer challenge, and then when I get peel off face mask, it's going to be 1,000 layers of peel off face mask. And don't mind me, I'm just eating. And yes, don't comment, I am eating ravioli. I'm starving and my tea is not here yet because my mum has gone out. But my stepdad's here. And I just need to tell you. Kiss, kiss, kiss. And you. And you. And you. I don't know how many layers of going to get to you, but I have some foundation that is in my cover. It's not more what Peter uses when she comes, but yes, I don't know how long it's going to last. So instead, what I'm doing is adding some lotion to it. No, it's good for your face as well, so it's kind of halfway off. Have the foundation, beauty blender. Yes, it's an expensive. It was like £3-4. It says it there, it's faded away. Unless you can see it. £5. Yeah, £5, you can see. Thought that was the three. But five. And that, which is quite expensive. Mine's matte though. And then beauty blender, just Primark, and then a simple whatever make it is. And this is the colour. If you don't have a lotion, water should just work. Same, and by the way, I hit it off the palm of my hand. So that's it. Could do a headband, but I don't have one. And you can't stop saying that. So this is going to be layer one. No difference. Well, it is, but not on camera. Not really gonna blend it in because it's gonna be so many layers, so really I'm just dabbing it and wiping. Layer two. need to wash my hair anyway, even though I wasn't planning on brushing it today. I will. And a scoopity, oopity, 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 oopity. Oh! Before tapping in, this hard to prove. Look at my forehead. It's basically like putting a face mask on. And next video that's coming up, probably after this, is coming up sometime tonight anyway, is a hair video of me showing it on my mannequin head, which is in those drawers. This is, I guess, 3 or 4. Sorry, I didn't keep count. Yes. Even I just added more cream on my foundation. It has still fully worn out, so layer foundation challenge basically. Even though this isn't gonna make 10 layers, I'm still gonna post a video because it was fun. And you kiss, kiss, kiss. Now is the taking off part. Now obviously I'm going to use it, but really I need, like, I have a towel right next to me because I literally had a bath one before. Do I not mean boys? And yeah, it's still wet because it's not face mask. So and yes, it's coming off quite easily. So yeah, don't try using no foundation. This was literally like here after I added the cream and I used so much of it. So yeah guys. Bye for now. Until later.